కానీ అంటే అదే ఎన్టీఆర్ గారి గురించి మాకు ఎంతో కొంతైనా తెలుసు, కానీ తారకమ్మ గారి పాత్ర మాకు చాలా చాలా సర్ప్రైజింగ్ గా అనిపించింది. యునో ఈవెన్ వీ డోంట్ నో మచ్ అబౌట్ తారకమ్మ గారు కదా,
విచ్ ఇస్ అమేజింగ్ యునో, బికాస్ షీ వాజ్ ఐ గెస్ షీ రిటైన్డ్ హర్ privacy despite being married to someone who was considered God.
Right.
I don't know how she did it. Today, if you see, even superstars' wives are pretty, people know about them.
Exactly.
People, but I think it's amazing that when I tried to research her, there was hardly anything. So I based my characterization on my understanding,
okay,
you know, with help from the family and from Krish. Of course, the script, I think, had everything.
Oh, no.
It was beautifully written. The scenes itself give you an insight into the person she was. The way the scenes have been written, constructed, the dialogues.
Oh, no.
And then, you know, Krish handheld me. And I think the family was just... Firstly, when I went in, they said, okay, now you're part of this family.
Right.
I remember Lokeshwari Garu said, now, you know, we'll every time we see you, wherever you are, whatever you do, we'll think you're part of the family.
Right.
I thought that was very, very sweet.
Yeah. I would have done audio function.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Trailer release koda, release koda. How did you put a no? I have a family.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Here in Hyderabad is Balakrishna Garu.
Absolutely.
So sweet.